this match, in theory, for Poland, isn't really going to do much for them.
What they can do, though, is stop Slovenia from getting into the finals.